Diet.
Giving her a total of 20 Teen Choice Awards, the most ever by a female, Taylor Swift.
Are some of the most popular movies ever. Just think of the Harry Potter films, the Star Wars movies, Lord of the Rings, Jurassic Park, Batman, Spider-Man, Transformers, and of course, Avatar. We love being transported to worlds other than our own and to versions of our own world where justice prevails over evil. And it is the brilliance of the actors and the actresses who make those movies so popular. Here are the nominees for Choice Actor in a Sci-Fi or Fantasy Movie.
Choice Movie Actor, Sci-Fi Fantasy. Chris Hemsworth. Taylor Lautner.
It's over.
Josh Hutcherson.
They don't own me.
Robert Pattinson.
Because you've given me no choice.
Robert Downey Jr.
There's no version of this where you come out on top.
And your choice movie actor in a sci-fi or fantasy movie is... Josh Hutcherson!
Josh Hutcherson also wins...
Spiel of Victor Diaries. Move.
...and accepts choice movie, sci-fi, fantasy, and choice book.
Ma?
All for the Hunger Games.
This is awesome! Wow, this is really cool. I've always wanted to own my own surfboard, so now I have one. It's like very exciting. First of all, I want to thank Suzanne Collins for creating the Hunger Games. I owe everything to her. My character, PETA, is bomb. I love him to death. I also want to thank Gary Ross, our director. Couldn't have done it without him. And of course, last but not least, our entire cast, from Jennifer and Liam to the gameskeepers, to everybody. You guys all made this movie come to life, and thank you guys all very much. This is awesome.
Here is a nominee tonight and host of the upcoming show Hotel Hell, Chef Gordon Ramsay, and the stars of the upcoming TV series Animal Practice, Justin Kirk and Crystal the Monkey.
my gosh, Gordon, this is my first time on Teen Choice. You've been here before, yeah?
Oh, yes.
Show me how it goes. Walk me through it.
So, first of all, it's all about having fun.
All right.
And you just read what's on that prompt over there, where you see your name.
All right.
Then I read my part and so on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, okay, Crystal does not see any lines for her.
No, well, she's a monkey and she doesn't actually get lines.
You would think that that's how it...
Right.
I mean, besides being in Animal Practice this fall, Wednesdays at 8 on another network with me, she's been Hangover 2.
Mm-hmm.
Both Night at the Museum.
Great.
We Bought a Zoo.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wonderful. Ooh, girl, yeah. A monkey can't really read lines.
Well... What do you want me to do? Yeah? Yeah. No, I'm not gonna hit Gordon Ramsay on Fox. All right, well, here's the nominees.
Choice Summer Music Star, Group, One Direction, The Wanted, Maroon 5, Gym Class Heroes, Coldplay.
And your Choice Summer Music Star group is One Direction!
Amazing. One Direction is also your Choice Music Breakout group, and their song, What Makes You Beautiful, is your Choice Love Song. Now, unfortunately, they couldn't be here tonight. I'm sorry. They're recording in London, my hometown. Take a look at this.
Hello, everyone at the Teen Choice Awards. We're sorry we can't be with you in LA, but we can't believe that you've named us Choice Breakout Act and Music Act of the Summer. And you have also named What Makes You Beautiful the Choice Love Song. So thank you so much.
I remember it well. They sent the surfboard out, but to post it, they just had to cut it into pieces. We were faced with a dilemma. And I thought, I need to assemble a team. There was only four guys that I could ever have asked. It took a while, I mean, we were all working day and night. It was blood, sweat and tears. The instructions were by no means straightforward. And we just didn't know what to do. After literally miles and miles of tape and hours of hard work, we thought we had it. Or did we? Again, we battled against the extravaganza that was the surfboard. We thought we'd beat it, but we were wrong. But of course, we got there in the end.
Ugh. It's a real honor to receive this award because we know it's voted by the fans, so a massive thank you to you guys for this.
Thank you, Team Choice.
Thanks, Team Choice.
Thank you.
Still to come, Zoe Saldana and Taylor Lautner present the award for Male Movie Star of the Summer. And Carly Rae Jepsen performs her smash hit, Call Me Maybe. Which of our stars will join in? Will your video be included? Stay tuned and find out when Teen Choice 2012 returns.
Just close your eyes.
You're stronger than they are. You are.
No one can hurt you now. Morning light, you and I'll be safe.
Together?
Together. The Hunger Games, rated PG-13.
What happens when beauty meets strength? Dove knows women want to feel beautiful, but need strength too. Dove Clinical Protection is prescription strength wetness protection.
This is the plan that revolves around you.